Hello everybody, welcome to this video. Today we're going to be checking out top 5 plots on Diamond Fire. Just saying, there's no really order in this. This is just the 5 top plots that I picked, so I hope you liked it. So, number 1. Number 1 is a simple survival game created by, I believe it's called Kronos Tech. I will. That's how you spell it, you can also see that. So, what the goal is here, that you start in a little pod. And you can begin upgrade and create custom creation. You can get water, craft custom stuff. And the main goal is to create and complete quests. Sniper vs. V is number 2. In Sniper vs. V, you're literally supposed to avoid a sniper that's trying to kill you. The point of it is just to avoid and get to the man without getting shot. In order to do that, you have to run behind the truck and into it. That's really that simple. Let's try and run with more people. Okay, now I'm the sniper. So what the point is to shoot the people or the food. Alright, where the fuck did you go? So now I see that the thieves escaped. Let's try another round. Now we are thieves and we have to do the same thing every time. If you run too much, you will get tired of sprinting. Now we escape. That's it. On to number 3. Number 3 is like an exploring game where you have to fish or find different stuff. Now you see, for some reason, we got a fish. So, I don't know really what we can do with it, but the main thing right here is to go around and find iron blocks and stuff. Let's go to an iron block. And reminded we will get reward. Now you see we got an uncommon. To open it, you type this command in the chat. Now you select which is. We got an uncommon, so we will open that. We want 0 coins, so yeah. So yeah, that's basically the game. I don't know much about this game, but this is basically what it is. Number 4 is literally just parkour, where someone has to select a theme. So I was too late to select the theme, so it's just gonna be simple. All what it does, it randomly generates a map, and players has to complete it. If they don't in the time, they don't get rewarded or anything. That's lazy, the whole map. Let's see if we can complete this. And second try. There you go. So that's basically what it is. So yeah. On to number 5. Number 5 is just like a prison game on Minigame. What you have to do is get level up and stuff. So right here we see I have some cobblestone, and what you have to do, you have to mine stuff, and then you can upgrade it. And then, when you are level 100, you press the cater, I believe that's what it's called. And that's basically the game. And yeah, I would recommend that you try as fast get upgraded your pickaxe, or get quite boring really fast. So that's all about this game. And that was all for the video. If you enjoyed it, then please leave a like and subscribe. And if you're new to the channel, remember to subscribe. And I said you already have subscribed, so you better do. This probably makes no sense, but I mean, who cares? Whatever. It's a video, okay? So yeah, if you have any ideas for the next video, then make sure to comment it below. I will try to reply as many of you as possible. So yeah. Also, next video will be on my other channel. This is just like my video saying that I will begin doing like Diamond Fire. Because I got the YouTube rank. I cannot show you, but let me just leave. You see, I just got the YouTube rank, so I'm able to record videos without any problems. So yeah, hope you liked the video. Remember to comment your ideas, and I'll try to reply as many of you as possible. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.